top of the stretch. It's the O'Brien Gold post time. Colton's rocket centers in heaven, way back here at the start, going to the lead. That is Punnel Bay Mustang firing out at the rail. JJ Nitro into the turn second. Scarlet Chaser is away third. Then in fourth, Exhilarated Pace. Fifth along the rail is Colton's Rocket. A tardy start for Sinners in Heaven, and he's gone off stride. Up the backstretch they go, led by Perio, and he's aboard Punnel Bay Mustang, leading up the quarter mile by two lengths. Second, JJ Nitro, Scarlet Chaser, racing up into third. Then in fourth, that's Exhilarated Pace. Colton's Rocket goes fifth. Sinners in Heaven at the back, and even 28 seconds flat opened it up. They swing down the lane. The half comes next. On the point, that is Punnel Bay Mustang in the two-hole. JJ Nitro, Scarlet Chaser tipping to the outside third. Colton's Rocket picking up the second overtow. Fourth on the outside. Exhilarated Pace at the rail fifth. Sinners in Heaven trailing six. 58 flat. They got a breather of 30 seconds in the second quarter. To the 5/8 they go. With Punnel Bay Mustang the leader. From the outside, Scarlet Chaser now the challenger. And they go to three quarters. Pacing third at the rail, JJ Nitro. Colton's Rocket on the outside. Now fourth, fifth along the rail. Exhilarated Pace, Sinners in Heaven the trailer. Three quarters, they were there, led by Punnel Bay Mustang. And he leads round the turn for the final time. Going to the 7/8 now. Punnel Bay Mustang holding them off. Scarlet Chaser on the outside. Coming up third, that is Colton's Rocket now. Three quarters, 1:27-2. And here they are, landing on the finish line. Colton's Rocket, Punnel Bay Mustang. If he held on, he just... Punnel Bay Mustang, Colton's Rocket was closing in 1:56-1.